So this is our spec home project that we've been talking about, and I have been trying to convince Syd for years to invest in a high-end spec home, which basically means we are building it and then we'll put it on the market at the end. Syd has been really hesitant.
There's always a risk in doing a spec. If it doesn't sell, then it becomes our new home and we live here, you know, so just do a good job.